Bismillah Rahman Rahim and Assalamu Alaikum. I welcome you all to the EPSEC online support program for grade 3 and I'm your maths teacher, Ms. Filza Khan. So students, textbook for maths is New Syllabus Primary Mathematics Book 3 2nd edition. Pages covered in this video are 102 till 105. Workbook pages are 75 till 78. Chapter number 3, Multiplication and Division. Topic is Doubles and Halves. Resources required: laptop, computer, smartphones, textbook. Now, introduction of the lesson. To double a number means to multiply the number by 2 or to add the same number to itself to make it double. And halves means to divide a number by 2 or to split a number into 2 halves. Now students, today's thought of the day is education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Now students, it's time for mental math session. So question number 1 is, what number comes after 129? What is 9 times 2? What is 21 divided by 3? What is 10 less than 350? What is 100 more than 3200? So students, today we are going to learn about how to find doubles and halves of a number. Now let's move towards the topic, that is doubles and half. So students, let's discuss doubles first. Now doubles means to multiply the number by 2 or to add a number by itself to find it double. So these are the two methods through which we can find out the double of any number. Now let's apply these two methods on a number. Now method number 1, I have this number double of 10. Now I have to find out the double of 10. So I am going to apply method number 1 first. I am going to add 10 with 10 and I get my answer, that is 20. Now I am going to apply method number 2, in which I am going to multiply it with 2. So 2 times 10 is equal to 20. As you see that both answers are same, it means that these are the two methods through which you can find double of any number easily. Now let's take an example in which we have to find the double of 2. Now I'm going to apply my two methods one by one. So first of all, I'm going to apply my method number 1, in which I'm going to add the same number by itself. So I'm going to plus 2 by 2 and I get 4. Now in method number 2, I'm going to multiply the number by 2. So 2 multiplied by 2 is equal to 4. So it means that what is the double of 2 students? 4. Let's move towards another example in which we have to find the double of 3. So I am going to apply two methods one by one. Method number 1 is I am going to add 3 with 3. So 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Now I am going to apply method number 2. In method number 2, I am going to multiply the number by 2. So 3 times 2 is equal to 6. It means that what is the double of 3 students? Yes, the double of 3 is 6. Now students, what is double of 4? So first of all, add 4 with 4 and answer is 8. Then in the second method, multiply 4 by 2. So we know that 4 times 2 is equal to 8. It means that what is the double of 4? Yes, the double of 4 is 8. Now students, let's find out the double of 5. So as we know that in method number 1, we have to add 5 with 5. So 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Then according to the second method, we have to multiply 5 by 2. So 5 times 2 is equal to 10. It means that what is the double of 5? Yes, the double of 5 is 10. Let's move towards another topic, that is halves. Half means to divide a number by 2. So there are two methods to find the half of a number. In method number 1, students, I am going to divide a number by 2. Now I have this number 824 and I am going to divide 824 by 2. So after dividing 824 by 2, I get 412. It means that half of 824 is 412, or we can say that double of 412 is 824. Now in method number 2, students, we are going to split the numbers according to its place value. So I am going to split this 824 according to its place value. So 8 is on 100 place, so the value of 8 is 800. And we know that the half of 800 is 400. 2 is on 10th place, so the value of 2 is 20. And we know that the half of 20 is 10. 4 is on the 1's place, and the value of 4 and the half of the 4 is 2. Now I'm going to add these half values. Now 400 plus 10 plus 2, and I get the same answer, 412. You can solve this splitting procedure through this example also. So what is the half of 4? By using method number 1, divide 4 by 2. And when we divide 4 by 2, we get 2. So it means that the half of 4 is 2. And what is the half of 6, students? So divide 6 by 2. And we know that when we divide 6 by 2, we get 3. So the half of 6 is 3. And what is the half of 8? So divide 8 by 2. And we know that the half of 8 is 4. And what about the half of 10? So using the same method, divide 10 by 2. And we know that when we divide 10 by 2, we get 5. So the half of 10 is 5. So let's do a recap. Today we had learned about how to double a number by using the two steps and how to break a number into two halves by using the two methods.
I hope you understand today's topic. Stay home, stay safe, thank you, and have a good day.